It's nearly impossible to put peanut butter on a piece of toast without getting some of it on your hands. In a similar way, it is almost impossible to think anything consistently and not have it show up in your life. As James Allen said so many years ago, a man cannot directly choose his circumstances, but he can choose his thoughts, and so indirectly, yet surely, shape his circumstances.